Oil.
Thank you, sir.
Very good, very good. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Have you completed your homework?
No, sir.
Why didn't you complete your homework? You went to your village, that's why you didn't come to home. So, okay, when will you show me?
Tomorrow.
It's okay, I will give it time. Please sit down. Okay. All of you, open your textbooks. What is the time now? Why do you come late today? Why you are coming to school? A boy follow me.
Yes,
why don't you come fast?
What did you do, sir? He's walking very slowly, sir.
He's walking very slowly. That's why you come slow to school. Very good. Sit up. Nice. Okay, open your textbook. What is the time now? Why do you come late? While you are coming to school, you see a board. Which board did you see?
The board is school zone. Go slow, sir.
School zone? Go slow.
Yes,
you saw that board.
Yes, sir.
That's why you came late.
Yes, sir.
Very, very. Come. Okay, children. Now, I will ask you some questions. Okay? You stand up. You tell me, Malay. What is the chemical formula of a water?
Chemical formula of water is H I J K L M N O.
What did I ask you? What you are telling to me? I am not asking the alphabet. I am asking chemical formula.
Originally you told us chemical name of water is H2O.
I told her.
Yes, sir.
Chemical formula of water H2O.
That's why I tell
you. That's why you are saying ask the alphabet to me. Very good, very good. Sit up. You sit up. You stand up. I will ask a simple question. Very good. Okay. 149 plus 253 minus 44 minus 20. Then, what will you get?
I will get headache, sir.
You are not getting headache. Because of you, I am getting headache. Only because of you. You sit down. You stand.
Sir.
I will ask another question.
Sir.
You tell me, what is the importance of November 2?
Sunday, sir.
I am not asking what day it is, Sunday, Monday. What is special?
Chicken, mutton.
Chicken or mutton.
Your father maximum preferred mutton. This is the special of number 14.
Yes, Sunday.
Good. Very good. Sit down.
Done.
It is a chicken. Not your. Chicken mutton,
please.
Can you show it?
Show
you that. Don't say like this. Otherwise, I will
show you.
Sir, we both are fighting, sir.
We are fighting each other. How many times I told you? Why did you sir?
Sir, if you are not sir, I will call you again to my mom.
If I have to punch her?
Yes, sir.
Otherwise, you have to call you my name to your mother.
Yes.
Okay, if it is sir, sir, tomorrow, this matter, this is.
You call us, sir. No, sir. She is sitting right.
Okay,
sir.
Okay. We will ask your father tomorrow.
Sir, punish them, sir.
Now, I will give you punishment to both. Okay? You are giving all the wrong
ones. You are back, ma. You are always asking questions, sir. Now, we will ask you questions.
I am asking questions always. Now, you want to ask me questions.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay. Are you okay? Yeah. Ask me. You ask anything, I can say. Is there a question?
Yes.
For me, now I want to keep the elephant in the fridge.
Yes.
I don't know how to keep the elephant in the fridge.
Simple.
Simple. First of all, I have to open the fridge door. I need to open the fridge door, then I keep the element in the fridge. That is right answer.
Very simple.
Very simple. Very. You
say.
You are asking right questions. I am giving wrong answers. That's what I am asking. Okay. Do you want also?
Yes, sir.
You can.
How can you keep it picking in this, sir?
It is very simple. Just open the fridge door and keep it in the fridge.
No, sir. No, sir.
I am right.
Yes, sir.
I am right.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
No, sir.
Sure?
No.
Then what is the right? Let me know. Please go. I don't want to make it. Go.